everybody. We are going to do a short Pilates workout. So grab a mat, grab some water, and we're just going to work with you and your body weight for this workout today, okay? So let's turn over and we're going to start knees underneath hips, hands underneath shoulders, tuck your toes, and lift up about a half an inch. We're really going to engage through your core, belly button into the spine. Knees are about 1 to 2 inches off the floor. Neck is neutral. Hold here. Take 3 breaths. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. 2 more. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Good. 1 more. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Good. Now I want you to bring those legs to a standing tall plank position, tucking your hips under, and hold. 3 breaths here. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Shoulders back and down. Inhale. Exhale. Good. 1 more. Inhale. And exhale. Very nice. Bring your knees down. We're going to switch over to our back. We're going to come down on our back. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, lengthen. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. This is option 1. Option 2, lift up your chest, elbows wide. Good. Keep them wide. All right, what's the third option you want to know? You're going to rotate. Rotate towards your knee. Rotate and center. Rotate, center. Now you're going to exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to rock up, tap your toes. Rock up, tap your toes. Good. 2 more. Inhale, exhale. 1 more. Inhale, exhale. Hold up. Lengthen the arms, lengthen your legs, and we're going to come into boat. 8. This is too much. Bring your legs down. Tall back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn to me. 1 leg's forward, 1 leg's back. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Slowly come down. Now this back leg, bring it back a little bit more and lift and lower. So it's about 1 inch off the floor again. Really using your glute to lift up that leg. Good. Lift it up, squeezing your glute. Exhale while you lift it up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lift it up. Now, can you swing it forward, tap it, and then bring it back? Extend. Good. Lift it all the way up and bring it all the way back. Good. 2 more. All the way forward. All the way back. Last one. Now, knee over knee. Lean forward. Stretch out the hip. I know you want to play. All right, we're going to try to do that on the other side. Switch. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Slowly come down. Bring the leg back a little bit more. Lift and lower. 1 inch off the floor. Good. 8 more. 8. Use your core. 7, 6, 5, 4. Last 3, 3, 2. Now, can you swing it forward? And swing it back. Now, challenge. Try not to drop the knee on the floor. And try not to kick your doggy or your kitty cat or your bird. Whoops. Keep going. Uh-oh, now the other one's up. Might have to put him outside. Oh, there goes the Christmas tree. Oh. No. Okay, cross it over. Knees stay together. Lean forward. Such good hip work and good core work. All right, now we're going to lie back down on our back. Good. So we're going to come down 2 and point up two. Keep your toes pointed. Down two, up, reverse. Down two, up, reverse. Now flex your feet. Down two. If this hurts your back, don't come down as far with your legs. No, that's an ornament. No. Down two, up, reverse. Shoulders back and down. Good. Two more. Down two, up, reverse. Last one. Down two, up, reverse. Great job, everybody. All right, the doggies are going out. It didn't last too long. Y'all always know this happens. This is Ty, and he's not being a very good boy. We don't bark and bark. Come on, let's go. Be right back. Okay, now we're standing up. Bring this knee forward. All right, now lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it all the way back. Come down parallel to the floor. Hold here. Good job. Now bring it behind your body and fold forward. Fold 4, 3, 2. Now slowly roll it up. Shoulder blades back and down. Other knee lifts up. 8, 7, 6, 5. Core tight. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All the way back. Bend your knee. Hold it here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come all the way up. Come behind and roll it down. Good. Bend your knees. Slowly roll it up. Awesome job. All right. How are we feeling? Let's come back down. Hand, knee, and ankle line up. We're going to circle 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Another way, it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to crunch 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Now bring it back. Hands forward. Bend your knee. Lift. 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 Good. Now circle. Circle. Oh, I feel the glute. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now I want you to bring it all the way up into half kneeling. Tuck this back hip and lift it up. 8, 7. Tuck it under. Good. Slightly. Let's go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my goodness. Switch sides. Are we ready to circle? Circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Circle other way. It's 8, 7, 6, 5. Out. 4, 3, 2, and bend. Circle. Woo! Hands are forward. Glutes raised up to the ceiling. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it all the way up. Half kneeling. Lift it up. 8, 7. Core tight. 6, 5, 4, 3. Little bitty. 2. If you can't come up, just half kneel. Nice job. All right, back to beast. Lift up, half an inch off the floor. Now this time we're gonna walk it out, out, in. Now go wide, out, out, in, in. Same lead, same lead. In, in. Now go wide, out, out, in, long. Wide. One more. Lengthen, wide. Good. Now hold long plank. Come on your elbows. We're going to go to the other side, but we're going to dip it right, left first. Right. Hip your hips down left. Right. Left. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Very good. Bend your knees. Come to child's pose. Take a quick breath. I want to check in. How are we feeling? If y'all need water, go ahead and grab it right now. We're going to start in the beast, and we're going to walk it out, out, in, and then go wide. All right? Looking good. Here we go. Start in beast. All right, ready? Other lean. Let's go left foot, left, left. Now go wide. It's out, out, in. Long. And go wide. Good. Keep it nice and wide right here. Let's go. Out, out, in. Good. Out, in. Take it wide. Out, out, in. Oh my goodness. You guys feel it? Ah. One more, please. Take it wide. Oh, very good, guys. Woo! Let's come off those shoulders for a little bit. How about it? Let's come back to our back. Let's go to slow bicycles here. Shoulders to the opposite knee. Twist. Twist. Good. Eight. Slow. Seven. Six. Five. Now go fast. Four. Three, two, eight more. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now take it slow right here. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. Go fast. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Knees into your chest. How are we feeling? Ooh. All right, hands, palms open, hands to your side. We're gonna lift, bring our legs to the side, extend, and switch, extend. Okay, so twist, open, now if the extension's too much, just hold your twist with your knees bent. Good, and when you get used to it, stretch out your shoulder. Ooh, that feels good. Two more. One more. Nice. Now let's bring our legs all the way up. Flex your feet. Pulse it open. Open. Now lift your chest off the floor if you can. This is option two. Option three, reach through your legs while they open. Reach, reach, reach. Pulse. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Back down. Now, can you grab something behind you? I have an ottoman here. And if you don't have anything, just try to keep your arms straight. Keep them by your ears. Lift up your legs and a little kick. Kick. Stretching out your lats right here. Let's go. Eight. Back is neutral, not lifted off the floor. Nice little natural lumbar curve, but not arch. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Ha, that's a nice stretch to the lats. All right, we're gonna do a couple more exercises. All right, so come to your side plank here, and lift up. Hand on hip, you can also bend your knee, right? So hand on hip, lift up. Now the top leg can lift up as well, and lift your arm, flex your heel. Hold. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna roll over to plank and then roll over to the other side. Hold. And roll. Hold. Roll. Hold. Roll. Couple more, hold, and roll, and hold plank. Hold plank here. Drop your knees down for eight. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now go your side plank here. Side plank here, hold. Beautiful. Bring your hips up. You can bend that knee. Back to plank. Drop your knees. Eight, seven, six, five. you turn to the other side and hold.
Hold. Good job, back to plank, come on your knees.
How are we? Y'all should feel that activation in the belly, big time. All right, let's sit down here, let's breathe birds back. Big arm rotation. Good, other way. Two more. Now let's come down to our belly. All right, without any upper body first, spread the legs, squeeze your butt and thighs, and lift one leg up at a time. Just lift. Try to get your thigh off the floor. Lift and lower. Eight, squeeze your butt. If this hurts your back, come down a little bit, squeeze your butt more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now both legs lift. Eight, slow. Seven, six, five, lift them up. Four, three, two, and one. Now bring your arms, lift it up. Shoulder blades back and down. You can lift both. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Tuck your toes, push into down dog. Woo! Now I want you guys to pedal out your feet, pedal, pedal. Spread your fingertips, hips way up to the ceiling. Good, slowly come back to your knees. Let's do the arm circles again. Four, three, two, one, other way, four, three, two, and one. Almost there, gonna be half kneeling again. Tuck your toe, lift it. Eight, tuck that right hip under. Good, last four, three, two, and one. Switch, tuck it under. Ready, go. Eight, using this glute to lift up. That's it, lift up slow, let's go. Four, three, two, come all the way up. Awesome job. Big inhale here. Exhale. Two more. Inhale up. Bend your knees. Exhale. And last one. We're going to hold chair at the bottom. Exhale. Hold chair. Knees together. Weight in your heels. Hold. Four, three, two, and y'all did it. Nice work.